driving for me.
She stopped moving. Even better, she's straight down this path. This'll be over sooner than I thought. Shit! I was just sitting in there.
Oh, fuck you, parking gods.
I need to keep going straight. I just have to follow the red trail markers. She's still just sitting there. Where's the bridge? What the hell is happening? I've never had a problem with heights before. There was another way across before they built this bridge. I've got to go back and then up the hill. I hope the path's still there. Damn, I have to climb all the way up. Of all the places she could go, why here? A kid just walks out of school. And nobody gives a rat's ass. Typical. Yeah, she doesn't know how to drive. So someone had to bring her here. But who? Oh, Stella, what have you gotten yourself into now? Oh. Damn, I'm getting old. I should check Stella's location. Now what the hell am I supposed to do? Think, you idiot. I have to climb higher. I need at least one damn bar. I forgot how beautiful it is here. I wish I could stay. Forget everything. Stupid fucking cell phone. Time to go old school. If she's in these woods, I'll find her. It's gonna be dark soon, and cold. I've got to find her quickly. Someone was here recently. Sign or no sign, I have to follow this trail. How am I gonna cross that?
Ah, there's a...
Why would somebody... Finally, something I can use. Oh, damn, my shoes are soaked. Careful.
Damn it! Can't believe I'm doing this. Stupid girl!
Someone walked through here recently. If it was Stella, she was alone.
Your hysterics aren't helping. Stop calling me.
Daniel, please. Tell me that she's safe.
Listen, I don't...
The first thing I'm gonna do when I leave here is trash this fucking cell.
Unlimited network service, my ass.
The path must have collapsed years ago. Another ribbon? What a strange location. Looks like a trail marker. I wonder where it leads.
Help me get out!
Stella!
She has to be close. No, it can't be. It's her dress. It's a backpack?
Oh, I'm so tired. It's dark. Now I'm seeing things.
This'll come in handy. I can use it to get Stella's stuff home. What was that? Looks like a trail sign to me.
Huh.
It was lit recently. thought I'd be here again. It was supposed to be sealed. Years ago, Stella's so afraid of the dark, she'd never go in there. Unless she was forced.
Stella, answer me. I know you're in here, sweetheart. Please, let me take you home. If you're hurt, just bang on something. Stella?
What the hell is that? Looks like a message. I need to get in there. Well, the bricks look loose. I should find a good place to put my light. Oh, my head. What's that noise? I've got to get out of here. I've got to get out of here.
Stella, is that you?
What the fuck is wrong with this place? Let's get onto that ledge over there. I might be able to climb down these trunks. Gotta look around for something to help me. My tool belt? Huh, the pliers are missing. I'll put the pair I found in it. The latter has seen better days. This is useless, unless I fix it. I can use this. I think I have enough now. Yep, that does the trick. That's it. I need to be very careful using these. What the hell is that?
Fuck!